Hey people, hello, 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 welcome back to my channel. This is Pretty Sweet Poetry and I'm your host, That Sweet Poetry. How you doing? Yeah, today's like the first day of school, man. Yeah, that was my nervous face. So I like went shopping like crazy yesterday. It was payday. Epic! I went to get some stuff. Okay, not some. I literally spent a lot of money. I got some stuff for today. There's some stuff that I've already had that I'm wearing today and some stuff that I've bought. I'm just gonna take you through it. Just if anyone asks on my face, it's just my winged eyeliner and like gold in the corners. And I've got some blush on. I don't think you can see it, but yeah. And I've got on Revlon's True Red lipstick. Yeah, so let's go through it, man. Okay, I'll just start from top to bottom. My earrings, you can see. These are from Miss Selfridge. They're about £8, but there's similar ones that I saw yesterday in Primark for like £3. So yeah, you can get those. The bow tie is vintage. This was about £4. The shirt was from eBay. That was about £7, £7, £8. The jacket is from a charity shop called Scope. This was £6. And look, I just love this. I love it. I love it, darling. And the shorts are from a boutique in like around where I live called Glad Rags. And it's awesome. They're like acid wash reworked denim, which means they're basically vintage jeans, but they're cut around the thigh and then rolled up to look like shorts. And I'm wearing grey tights, like cotton, kind of like 1940s inspired World War II type cotton tights. And my shoes, these are brogues. These are from Primark. These are a size 5, as you can probably see. And yeah, I really like those, so I got these. So I'll give you a few view of it. Yeah, man.
Like we just can't help ourselves, 'cause we don't know how to back down. We were called out to the streets, we were called out to the town.
Thank you for watching, and yeah, if you want to see more of this and more other cool stuff, which will be coming soon anyway, but if you want to see it more often, then yeah, subscribe to me and like, comment, share, whatever. Thank you for watching and subscribe, please. Thank you. Bye. And add me on Twitter at @datsweetpoetry. So that's That Sweet Poetry. And you can also like my Facebook group called That Sweet Poetry. And thanks for watching, peoples. I'm coming back, man. I'm coming back with more stuff. More good stuff, man. Keep watching.